recorded a lot of the record at Alan's studio, 11AD. It's incredible working with Alan. He's not like any other person I know. I'll be like, can you hear something here? And he'll like write a bass line that my drawer will be dropped, you know. I'll be like, we don't need to, that's it, we're done, you know. Like he's just a certain caliber. It's hard to come by people that you can collaborate with that bring that much good shit to the table. I think I recorded the record about a year ago. It was awesome, actually. I got into a really good rhythm. Getting up with the kids at 6 and going to the studio at 12. And I have a 2-year-old, like, you know, trying to stick his finger in my ear when I'm trying to write a song. It makes it difficult. But like when I have those moments where I can write, I rarely get them, so I really take them. You know, it's my moment. It's the first time I've ever put my name on something, because it was just me now, you know, and we did it together. In the Distillers, in the early days, I felt like I didn't really have anything to say, so I concentrated mostly on like political, social issues, you know. These days, it's more personal. I'm not sure if I-